And good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Tori Ryden. In Augusta today, a plea to lawmakers to once again raise the tax on a pack of cigarettes. A group led by Maine's chapter of the American Lung Association wants the state to tack on one more dollar, raising the state excise tax from $2 to $3 a pack. As News 8's Steve Minich tells us, one of the key reasons is to help keep cigarettes out of the hands of kids.
We're here today because we're sick of being targeted by tobacco companies.
High school senior Chuck Hayes says he's convinced tobacco companies target kids like him to survive.
They call us the replacement smokers, and quite frankly, that's disgusting.
Maine's current tax of $2 a pack is already 11th highest in the country, but advocates argue even that's not high enough. They say 70% of all smokers want to quit, and hitting them in the pocketbook is the most effective method of turning intention into action.
Keeping tobacco prices high is proven to be effective in helping smokers quit and helping young people not start to smoke.
Now, this group claims adding that extra dollar will help deter 11% of teens from ever lighting up. But if it doesn't happen, ultimately more kids could give it a try.
And it won't be long before our incredibly successful decline in youth smoking in this state, from 40% of youth smoking 10 years ago to 14% today, where we may see that rate increase.
These are called little cigars or cigarillos sometimes. They're often candy or grape flavored.
Ben Johnson's another high schooler who says he's fed up with the tobacco company's tactics.
It's really outrageous that the tobacco companies sell these products knowing the kids will be using them.
Ultimately, Maine's lawmakers will have the final say. These anti-tobacco advocates hoping if health isn't the bottom line, the additional revenue will be. The added tax, they say, could raise the state $26 million. In Augusta, Steve Minich, News 8.
And at 6, we asked you to go to our website and weigh in on this issue by voting in our web poll. We asked the question, do you think taxes on tobacco products sold in Maine should go up in order to help plug the state's budget hole? Well, so far, more than 260 people have voted, with an overwhelming 77% saying no, the taxes should not go up. Just 21% agree with the idea, and 2% said they don't care. You can still take part in our survey. Just go to WMTW.com. You'll find it on the left-hand side, about two-thirds.